There hasn't been this much fuss over a hockey player named Schultz since Dave the Hammer was terrorizing NHL arenas back in the 70s. We're talking here about Justin Schultz, the highly touted university defenseman out of Wisconsin. He's a 21-year-old from Kelowna who has NHL teams, including the Vancouver Canucks, scrambling for his services. Schultz became an unrestricted free agent after failing to come to an agreement with the Anaheim Ducks, who drafted him 43rd overall in 08. Along with the Canucks, the Leafs, Flames, Oilers, Rangers are the teams trying to get his name on a contract. He led all NC2A defensemen last season with 44 points and was a Hobey Baker finalist for a second straight year. So what is all the fuss about? Schultz, again, look at the big numbers at the University of Wisconsin. Again, he's out of Kelowna. 40 goals and racked up 113 points in three seasons on the Wisconsin Badger blue line. Let's take a look at Vancouver's defense corps. And it tells us this. The Canucks, like pretty much every NHL team, could use more depth on the blue line. They could use Schultz, especially now that it looks like Sami Salo will become a UFA. Schultz is a right-handed defenseman who provides offense just like Salo. The Canucks, no doubt about it, they can use him.